This is all they have for safety. Yep, just this seat. Much bigger up here.
Thank you. free race experience upcoming. I can't wait. Through the dark and scary tunnel of doom. Ooh, not really. It's not really scary. There's some wall of stuff here. Through the tunnel of doom. No, not actually. Look at all the wieners on this wall here. Wow. There's Bill. I have that DW car. Alright, here we are through the underside of the track, which takes us to the outside. It's the light. We're gonna be good. Got a bunch of diecast. They got elites. It's a bit overcast and dreary. There's the grandstands right there. Wow. There's some guy flying a plane with a questionable symbol and a questionable quote, which I will not show on screen due to cancel culture reasons. This is so cool.
About today?
Well, as much as it's throwback weekend, I would be probably in trouble if I didn't mention that it's also Mother's Day.
Most famous words in motorsports. Please welcome member of the NASCAR Hall of Fame, class of 2015 and 1988 NASCAR Cup Series champion from Dawsonville, Million Dollar Bill Ellis. Fans, are you ready? Drivers, start your engines. And that black number three, Austin Dillon, in row eight, the 48 of Alex Bowman, right next to him. In row nine, the 23 of Bubba Wallace, next to him, the 17 of Chris Buescher. in row 10. It's that number 2, Austin Cindric, and the 99 of Daniel Swatters. In row 11, it's the 42 of Ty Dillon and the 11 of Denny Hamlin. In row 12, the number 6, Brad Keselowski, and the 16 of Daniel Hemric.
Presented by Culligan. A drinking water system from Culligan gives you cleaner, safer water.
But this is a long race, so he's going to be fine. He might be back there. Let's go.
Thank you. Just that to Ross Chastain, and well, sadly for Ross Chastain, it holds true. The Stage 2 winner this year has yet to win a race, and Chastain was the Stage 2 winner.
They were side by side, perfectly matched, Dylan Welch, as they made their way off turn number two.
Let me hear you! Fans, make some noise! Cheer on your driver, your favorite pit team! Wave your hands in the air! We are ready!
the end of the race here, talk me through turn three. You chase down William Byron, we see some contact, but you end up coming through with the win today.
You're not going to put me in the wall and not get anything back. That's how that works. But
man, super proud of the Shell Pennzoil team getting a victory here in Darlington. You know, it's like Regan. I never won here in a cup race before, so proud of this race team. Great execution all day long. And I tell you what, the coolest thing is getting this car in victory lane. This is the car where it all started for me back in 95 in a quarter region. Really, honestly, all the young kids racing out there right now, this could be you. I got Silver City Quarter Midget Club on the back. All the cool things that went along with this car, and to get into victory lane just means so much to me. And I can't, like I said, can't thank Shell enough for letting us do that. And Ford, and oh man, everybody that was along with this, it was a really special day. Should have my dad drive the Mach 1 before this the race. A lot of cool things happened today, and ended up on a keynote. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms, especially my mom, Brittany, back at home. I miss you, I love you, the boys, the girl, everybody. I got a big family now, but just rambling here. But I appreciate everybody. This is really cool.
Joey Logano, your winner on Mother's Day weekend in Darlington.
We heard it there, fam. Joey Logano said, hey, you didn't hit me and not get something back. What a win for Joey Logano. His dad there, let's watch it again. This last lap. Gets into turn three, a little bump, passes by William Byron. Another lap around and gets the win. Oh. Face of Jeff Gordon there.